we're Endless Bummer from Baltimore. We just came down here with At the Graves, and I'd like to thank Jesse and Ivan and everyone else who helped make this happen, and the people here for offering out their house to the show. Profane Command, you were fucking awesome, and At the Graves, you guys were fucking sick. This first song is about when you go to the bar and you're talking to somebody you know, and then they just drop some racist or sexist shit, and you're like, fuck you. Think about joining the army, remember that you're killing people and they're gonna want to kill you too.
Yeah. broke my heart because I couldn't dance. You didn't even want me around. Now I'm back to show you I can really shake a move. Do you love me?
Not really move.
Do you love me?
Now that I'm in the groove.
Do you love me?
Do you love me? Now that I can dance.
For sale. Ben from At the Graves recorded them, so they're really high quality. They're much better than we've ever sounded live. So really, yes, $5. Buy some shit from them because they have more.
That's what I said first.
Poser.
I was reading. Your song.
Yeah.
Oh, you have my song. This song.
It's slow.
Alright. Alright.
Alright, this one's a new one. It's the first time I ever played it.
It's about living your life in circles. Everybody for sticking around, and if you haven't already, and if you are able to donate any money to either of us to help us get back, we're driving like 2,000 miles and we have like no money, so just buy some CDs to take with you home. song is about how fucked the earth is because of what humans have done to it and what we continue to do each day. Parents made them go. Still don't believe in God now. It sucks.
Started.